Let us define minimal quadcopter. I'll introduce you to this guy.